An intuitive explanation of Schrodinger's equation. Our guide through this world is Walter, an electron's wave function. Say hi, Walter. In quantum mechanics, particles are governed by wave functions. More specifically, wave functions are like graphs that give the probability that a particle is at some point in space. Schrodinger's equation tells us how these wave functions evolve over time. Think of it like a list of Walter's wants. Walter here has two main wants: positional uncertainty, related to kinetic energy, and following forces, related to potential energy. The first want is positional uncertainty. Being a poetic soul, he suffers from restless wanderlust. He can't stay still, and wants to spread out, wants to become more uncertain over time. The second want is to follow forces. Take Walter the electron and a proton. Don't tell him I told you, but Walter has a crush on the proton. On all protons, really. This translates to him wanting to be close to the proton at all times. Without the first want, Walter would just be one giant peak right next to the proton. Combining these two wants, we can intuitively describe how a wave function evolves under a variety of conditions. For example, let's take Walter near a stationary proton again. He wants to get close to the proton, but also wants to spread out. So, what's best? A sphere with the proton in the center intuitively balances these wants best, because the electron is both spread out and near the proton. Now, other wants exist, like angular momentum, but this is good enough for developing a starting intuition. Let's recap. Wave functions describe probability. Schrodinger's equation describes how these wave functions evolve. Schrodinger's equation can be thought of as a balancing act between these two wants: restlessness and sticking close to crushes, positional uncertainty, and potential.